I am fine-tuning GPT-J 6 billion on 8 Intel Gaudi 2 cards on the Intel Developer Cloud. You will have to forgive my excitement, but it feels like riding a dragon. Let me show you how to get started. It is as easy as log in, get a machine, set everything up, get the model, run on a 1 Gaudi 2 card, run on 8 of them. Watch my other video on getting into the cloud, cloud.intel.com, hardware catalog, Gaudi 2, Ubuntu 20, name the machine, get a key, I already got one, launch, provisioning, and ready. This is my machine, you can see the specs. How to connect, make sure your key has the right permissions, and connect. Key phrase, and again, and I'm in. Do I really have a Gaudi machine? Habana Labs SMI, and yes, we have 8 Gaudi 2 connected, currently idle, we'll change it soon. The simplest way to use Gaudi 2 is to run the Docker container from Intel Habana. No need to worry about drivers, libraries, dependencies. Once you have the Docker up and running, you can go to Hugging Face and just start working. See my other video on that. Look below for the full instructions. Run Gaudi 2 Docker for Ubuntu 20 for PyTorch. And that's all. I'll show you the simplest possible code I found. Clone the Habana model reference. Hello world. Set the Python paths. Let's run the mnist example. This is a really simple code, but what's interesting to see is the minimal addition code required for using Gaudi. Get the Habana torch model, send the ops to the graph compiler using mark step, set the device to HPU, and that's really all you need. Running on 1 Gaudi card, nice. Running on 8 cards, the same mnist.py, even nicer. Get a Gaudi 2 machine, run the Docker, and you can just start working. Enjoy, subscribe, thank you.